It's official. Canada is going green.
The new recreational cannabis regime will officially come into force on October 17th of this year.
It's a promise pot-smoking Canadians have been waiting years for. Last night, the Senate took one of the last steps to making pot legal, voting in favor of Bill C-45 after a brief back and forth with the House of Commons over changes to the bill.
Many Canadians are consuming cannabis already. This is about making sure that they do that in the safest possible way.
The bill spent just over a year before Parliament, where it was examined, scrutinized, and debated. And that scrutiny is far from over. Before the final vote yesterday, Quebec passed a law banning home cultivation, with Manitoba looking to follow suit. But the feds want Canadians to be able to grow up to four plants, a stance the government maintained, even rejecting a Senate amendment requesting provinces be able to ban the practice.
It is not the intent of the federal government to challenge provincial laws. That is not our place. However, there may arise a challenge by an individual of a other jurisdiction's law.
In other words, expect that Quebec law to be challenged in court. Many concerns were raised throughout the debate of the bill, including health effects, taxation, and drug driving. A bill addressing drug driving, Bill C-46, is still before Parliament waiting for approval.
We have been having ongoing and extensive conversations and benefiting from the work of the Drugs and Driving Committee, who are looking at the devices and will be recommending devices for the oral fluid screeners that I will be able to certify.
According to Senator Dean, the bill will receive royal assent tomorrow. Despite the progress, the government is urging Canadians not to jump the gun. Recreational marijuana will remain prohibited until the official legalization date. In Ottawa, Nigel Newlove, City News.